Hello, good morning friends. Today again I am going to talk something about practice. And in practice, the first question that comes is that does the practice always make a man perfect? And the answer is a straight no. No. Practice cannot always make a man perfect, but it can make the person better in the field in which he is practicing. Suppose you are practicing singing, then it's not necessary that you'll become perfect, but at least you can become better. You can do much better than before. Next question which comes in our mind is that what is the role of a mentor, coach, trainer, or a teacher? Do they have any role in our practice? Yes. The mentor, coach, teacher or trainer will tell you how to practice. And that is very important because you may be doing a lot of hard work, but the teacher, coach, mentor and the trainer will tell you in which direction you should practice. Even after your performances, the teacher will tell you this was your mistake. Then comes the role of analyst or critics. What is the role of analyst or the critics? Keep the critics aside beside you because they will tell you what are your mistakes. They may be telling because of some hatred or jealousy with you, but at least you will be knowing what are the things you are lagging behind, what are the things in which you have to improve. So, critics have their own role. Then comes the competitor. Competitors will increase the competitive spirit in you. And these are also very important because the competitors may be present at the time of practice, but mainly they will be present at the time of performance. So, when you have the competitor, you will try hard to beat them. And that's the role of the competitor. So everyone is necessary, coach, mentor, trainer, then analyst and the critics, and also the competitors. So always follow them, always listen to what they are saying, because these are the people who will improve our performance. One more thing, the role of teacher, trainer, critic, analyst, and the competitor will depend on the field in which you are performing. So it's not necessary that every time you are performing somewhere, then the role of these people will be same. So the one thing that is important, and that was the first question, that is, will the practice always make a man perfect? No, but one thing is for sure, that practice will make a man better in the thing in which he is practicing. Thank you all of you. Have a great day.